Currently, we've gone, under the current administration, we've gone from 48 to 107 homicides per year, and daily shootings have become the new norm. As your mayor, I will replace the leadership. I will fill the vacancies that exist in the law enforcement, as well as our other first responder positions. I will ensure that wages are commensurate with the skill level for those first responder professionals. I will work to reestablish the flex platoons and provide drug and gang specific task force. Additionally, I will provide a social worker in every single police division to work daily on mental health and drug addiction issues. And we'll work on programs to incentivize home ownership in declining neighborhoods so that we can begin to address and prevent drugs and gangs from overtaking those neighborhoods.